supposed to be a boy. You look more like LaToya Jackson. Let's give it up for Miss AOL. I've never seen Michael Jackson do that little prank before. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss AOL, Miss Kandy Cayne.